Signal for a while there. Glad to see you're not dead. Now, head for the gate grubby setup. I thought you might have been distracted by a certain scenic local.
I heard that.
According to rumors in the spawning pit, the Empire hasn't taken over all of Everlight. Apparently, there are still elves hiding in the jungle. Smash those stinking flowers, sire, and distract those insects. Ooh, I bet he's all sticky now. Smash those stinking flowers, sire, and distract those insects. Smash those stinking flowers, sire, it'll distract those insects. Of a height of elven beauty. They force feed themselves to look like their mother goddess deity. Hell of a wobble these ladies have. Hell of a wobble. They seem to have a connection with the ruined doors.
You interrupt the feeding. That rise from my beauty. Do not disturb the feasting. My body is a temple.
Treasure Master! Oh, you won't get by those poison barriers with normal minions. You need the greens. They love jungle areas, especially those with lots of rotting vegetation and exotic stenches. Go deeper into the jungle, sire, and see if you can sniff them out. Greens! Yeah. Oh. Drowned! Rex! It's a forge stone, sire.
Oh.
Giblet is very keen to see what that unlocks. Teddy-shaped monster is this? I've never seen anything like it, even in the lands around the old tower. Oh, it's just so fluffy. It's repulsive. My eyes!
Oh, what wonderful fur that beast has. I bet it would look much better on me, though.
Best to leave that monster to its munching, sire. It has a taste for that tall grass.
Greens.
Oh! Red greens!
Goddess will prevail. Remove yourselves from this secret place.
That must hurt. Greens.
To feed is to worship.
You choose all. Greens! greens. Or... Red, greens. Sire, you can use that to buff your minions or turn yourself into a ticking bomb of magical energy. Such sights.
Don't make me skin you and wear you as a hat, Gnarl.
You choose all. Should consider a little bit of sneaky camouflage, sire. Now, it's important to make the most of that green's stealth abilities. I don't envy you inside that smelly carcass. Just breathe through your mouth, sire. Certainly is heavily guarded. Very odd. I wonder what's going on inside. Well, you'll soon be finding out, Lord. If they have our hive, you need to find a way in and start smashing some heads. There's the hive. That was quite easy. Unfortunately, now we need to get it out of there. It's too big for the minion hole. That elevator behind the gates, Lord. That's the only way we'll get the hive out.
Stone, stone.
I don't like the look of those fellows either. Stay out of sight and away from those beams. Your greens can hide in those gardens to avoid detection, sire. They like a bit of shrubbery. Could create a distraction. No one likes having a gnome infestation on their hands. You can distract both the sentinels and the eradicators, then sneak up on them. Get the green hive!
Ugh. Well, that's her out of the way.
Cheap hussy, trying to come between us and our hubbies. I'm going to get myself an elf lover. They really know how to appreciate a larger lady.
I know. Have you seen the size of their priestesses?
Right, bring in the gnome. Gnomes. Hardly any magic and too weak for the arena. Waste of an eradication, if you ask me. Right, what's next?
This is ridiculous. I don't have any magical powers.
Will these upstanding Empire citizens say that you do?
Yes, she bewitched my husband, governess.
They weren't bewitched. They were bored. I can't help it if rich and powerful men are attracted to me.
She's a witch. She must be.
Silence! There is only one way to judge this.
I knew it. Eradicate her this instant.
Wait! Since this is such an unusual specimen, I'd like to examine her carefully before she is cleansed.
Your machine? It's broken. I don't have any magic. Let me go! Unhand me, you plebeians!
Remember, Master. Hive first, wench later.
No!
What Noel meant to say is focus on the task in hand.
Of course, if you happen upon this prisoner of the Empire, then I'm sure she would be most useful in passing on any essential insider information.
I've seen wolves less vicious than Empire women, and at least wolves are only after your meat, not your money.
Sentinels, Master! It seems as though they can detect magical creatures. That's bad news for us. You're going to have to take them out before we can get the hive away. Get away, quick! Find a hiding place!
Oh.
Hive here, Master. Clear a safe route down and then return for it.
Thank you.
take down all the sentinels, Lord! Won't provide any cover against those sentinels, sire. Better make them dead first.
Thank you.
green hive, Backred should be in our spawning pit. Now you can summon the greens whenever you need a bit of good old-fashioned backstabbing action. Greens!
Spiders are everywhere.
There are still more Minion upgrades to collect, sire.